Take a look here. At least 18 people were injured when an escalator reversed direction at a Hong Kong shopping mall. Amateur video shows the up escalator suddenly switching directions and then going down at a high rate of speed. It said dozens of people tumbling to the ground. This happened Saturday. Police say one man's injuries were to his head and considered serious. The escalator passed a safety inspection just 2 days before this incident.